Happy birthday to Lou. Happy birthday to Lou. Happy birthday to Lindsay. And your birthday's on the Skyway too. Blah, 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 blah.
It is like air conditioning without air conditioning, isn't it?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Hollywood Studios. We are on our way to Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort with connecting flights to EPCOT International Gateway, Disney's Pop Century Resort, and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. We hope you enjoyed your visit to Hollywood today. Now wave goodbye to your adoring fans below. Bye!
All 5 minutes of our visit there.
We visited the bus stop.
Do we get a swimming cart?
We're all swimming. We're all swimming.
Kind of cool when you can see tower there and then EPCOT ball right there.
Maybe look and find an expedition somewhere in here.
Maybe we'll find that place on the beach.
Yeah, the whole dip.
The mountain.
We are now traveling along Buena Vista Drive. This roadway
looks,
in the city
maybe,
of Lake Buena Vista. Were established in 1969 when Walt Disney World Resort was first being developed. They are both named after Buena Vista Street in Burbank, California, where the Walt Disney Company headquarters are still located.
So here's
today.
America. You have the flag there. The backside of America.
And we have the Swan and Dolphin Resort.
Thank you.
get a contract to open up a hotel here.
They were already on property?
No, I didn't think they were after, but I don't know. Somebody made a deal somewhere. Boat, I think, take you to the dock.
Well, it's right there, isn't it?
Yep, friendship. Commencing your journey, and will take flight momentarily. Thank you.
Por favor, permanezcan sentados hasta que las puertas se abran automáticamente. Al salir de la cabina, por favor, cuide a sus pequeñitos, reúna sus pertenencias y observe sus pasos. Gracias por volar con nosotros.
Morning.
Rachel or Travis.
Look at my glass.
Hey, beautiful girl. Right now? I don't know, actually.
So we might miss our reservation?
Oh wow, you sure made it big, didn't ya? Janice's car. Whoa.
Okay.
That looks fast.
It's very fast. Okay, no, we don't have time.
You'll be laughing at our car.
We have 5 seconds.
Oh.
You got it just in time.
Oh my gosh.
Look at this. What is this?
We should have just like
Eclat has chosen.
Okay.
Hello. The seatbelt check is around the corner. For your safety, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened in your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
La estación de control de cinturones de seguridad está a la vuelta de la esquina. Por su seguridad, mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los niños.
Lindsay, aren't you going to put yours on?
We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. SIM call performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIM car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Oh, Janice,
now
you got
let's
it.
See how your vehicles compare when it comes to their
efficiency.
Is that
your car first? That was a Pappy Brake simulation test. Did we get canceled? Did it start raining? I think we're in crawl mode here.
Remain seated, please.
Automated crash avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
That wasn't as thrilling as it was meant to be.
Here comes the fun test.
Thank you.
happy brake test. Zig zag. Something quite wasn't right about that run. We're not supposed to be stuck here. Just a chill.
Displaying power test results. Full track performance testing complete.
Okay, apparently we don't
this concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare to the sim car after you disembark.
Oh no! We got seconds all except that first. Except that one time we got fourth. Because we weren't efficient.
Please watch your step as you exit, and remember to take...
Where are you guys? Where are you guys at, Aubrey? Which one are you, Lou? One of these two? This one?
No, we're the one coming under the...
You're stuck there?
Yes, I am.
No, you're moving it the right way. Turn right. It's right. It's proper. What are you doing? Why? Why though? It's working right. Now you just went in reverse.
I'm not touching anything.
Go forward.
Okay. I can't do it. Oh my god.
Cross the finish line.
Go. Thank you.
To send a man to the moon, we had to invent a new language. Spoken not by man, but by computers. At first, they were large and expensive computers, but easily became human. This is one problem. There is a bigger than us. The solution has been to create a garage in California. Young people with a passion for shaping the future, the power of the computer in everyone. Together we form a super network that glows with billions of interactions. And once again, we stand at the brink of a new revolution.
Backward for your return to Earth. In preparation for your return to Earth, your time machine is now rotating backward. Please remain seated. Attention, you are now rotating backward for your return to Earth. Please remain seated.
Is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future. Here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. Your smart suitcase knows where you're going and what you'll need. And with solar power from your home fueling station, you're off. You won't have to worry about your pets while you're gone, thanks to handy household robots. You'll leave your sunny home in an ultra-light, ultra-powerful, totally networked family car that can take you anywhere. We've already planned the trip with your virtual travel agent. Hotels, check. Restaurants, check. Guided tours, check. Getting there is half the fun, so your family car will be equipped with virtual tools to teach you about the world outside your window. You travel quickly and safely to places you can't imagine visiting today. And the moment you arrive at your ultimate vacation destination, you're out of this world and into the future. The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
Take us to the next 30,000 years on spaceship Earth. While no one knows for sure what we'll see or do, I do know it will be quite an adventure. An adventure that will take and make together. See you in the future.
Welcome back, time travelers. Now, we invite you to visit Project Tomorrow, where new ideas and innovations are being developed to make the world a better place.
Your vehicle doors will open automatically. Please keep your hands away from the doors and step carefully onto the moving platform.
We could have eaten here.
Thank you. Imagination works best when it's us for EPCOT forever. As you take your next steps into the future, we hope you'll continue exploring, creating, and discovering wherever you go. Remember, it only takes one little spark of inspiration to unlock the possibilities of tomorrow. From all of us here at EPCOT, we wish you a wonderful evening and a safe journey home. Thank you and good night.